I'm so tapped up and let's play Nonb. I think that's how you say that. This is another game by Void Waste, who made Vave. You might notice some similarities in terms of unpronounceable names. Unspeakable Visions. And what a wonderful name Void Waste is. I mean, if you looked at this, I mean, Void Waste is a thing that comes to mind. Oh, I love this guy. This guy reminds me a lot of the dot hack things, where like walls would have like code coming out of them. Oh, thank you. Parky, what are you doing? No, you're a joke, Parker. What are you doing? Oh, you got your toy? Here. Sorry, a mandatory Parker break. There you go. All right. But yeah, dot hack is exactly my aesthetic. I really hope they bring those games back. Hello, friend. Pushing your way of life on me? I am! Agenda. I think this might be the gay agenda. I mean, I don't want to assume, you know, orientations here, but this is definitely an agenda of some form. And I'm seeing some rainbows. Then again, everything is kind of rainbows. What do you got to say? I'm here if you need me. There's some variance. There's some mild variance in the attitudes of these horrific dog monsters. I like this one. This one seems friendly. This looks like a... here for you. What a nice friend. He's so here for you. He's got the words like carved into his mortal flesh. What a nice young man. What's this? Got some bones. I'm so glad you could pick these up. What's this? I don't think I'm prepared for what's in here yet. These kind of look like dog things with like weird like VR masks over their face. What do you have to say? Oh, whoa. You talk and shift. Okay, no, whoa, calm down. Okay, calm down. Can I stop this? I have to stop this. Hold on. No, stop this. You must be stopped. Oh, okay. Well, that did stop it, but that's not exactly... the R button just restarts the game. That's not exactly what I meant to do. Here, have a hula hoop, Mr. Agenda Man. Mr. He... No, no! Wear the hula hoop! Wear the... I swear to God. I will... Oh, he doesn't want to wear the hula hoop! What a jerk! How are you doing, my friend? You still think I'm a joke? Well, that's great, because I like making people laugh. This has gone too far. I agree. You, What is carved onto your flesh? I think... does that say SJW? This is... I don't even... What is this? Aw, some sweet Genesis tunes are coming out of this guy. Aw, yes! This is my favorite guy. Everyone else can go freaking jump off a cliff. This one guy. What did he say? He says sup. As far as I'm concerned, this is the only part of this game that matters. Aw, that bass! I almost regret that I have to talk to other people. This has gone too far. It gets better. What do you say? Hugs. Oh, you're the Hugs dog! Hugs dog is my favorite dog. You're definitely not my favorite dog. What does he even say? What does it say? What is in his flesh? Can you imagine how inconvenient it would be to have, like, your life motto just carved directly into your flesh? Desperate for attention. What does he say? Oh my god, he says special stuff like... Oh no. This isn't gonna be... Wait, what's this? What is this? I can dig this. Not as good as Mr. Mushroom Man. I don't know what I'm... Is this a toilet? This is suspiciously toilet-like. I don't know what this is. Do I put things in here? Desperate for attention. There actually was an ending to Vave, so maybe he's an X. Does anybody want an X? Are these PlayStation symbols? We've got X's and we got O's. I don't know if we got triangles or squares. Whoa. Not good enough. Ow! Sorry. We got two-thirds of a triangle. Excuse you. Don't spray X's at me. That's very rude. I hate it when people spray X's at me. It's a personal pet peeve. Can I take that back, or... not good enough. I don't know, it's not... I don't understand. This reads like a Redditor's interpretation of, like, social media. But, like, made into horrible meat people. It's just science. What does it say? What does it say? Oh, mentally ill. Okay. What is this? What is that? There's an attempt there, but I don't like it as much as the mushroom. What is this? What is this? Oh, it's Mr. Hugs. What is this? Hi. It's like a really, like, screwed up version of, like, a happy SNES song. What is this? You're just hearts. I support you. Thank you. What fresh hell will this be? Oh, no. It wants the lambda. Oh, yes! Why can't I be this guy? No, shut up. We need a lambda. Alright. What is... I still can't read this. Attack helicopter. Oh, no. I'm gonna get complaints about this video. Not good enough! Ah! Oh, and then everybody went to space. Everyone except me. I want to go to space. Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to go to space. Oh, God. Oh, oh, no. Oh, this is just like college all over again. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hi, friends. There's no need for murder. There's no need for any of this. Oh, we're going to space. Oh, no, Mr. No! I want to stay with Mr. Mushroom Man. You can't take him from me. I'm a less of a man without Mr. Mushroom Man. Mr. Mushroom Man! You are the one constant and uncertain and uncaring universe. Aw, yes. What happened to you? Puberty did not suit you well, my friend. They're still here for you, though. I appreciate that. Did only the nice ones survive? You're awesome! Oh, it's only the nice ones! Hooray! Well, the other ones can go die. That's cool. So, I'm here with my friends and the- oh! I don't know what that was. I really love the textures on the- oh no! I'm very much digging these textures. These textures are exactly my aesthetic. What is this? Hold on, is this just the same thing again, or...? Yeah, it wants an X. Will this X be good enough? Okay, so there's two more statues, but I can't get to those. Maybe my X will be good enough this time. Wait, maybe a purple X? They all look the same, I think. Are there other X's? Now the X's look to be, they seem to all be the same. I think you're supposed to fail it the first time. Was it good enough? Please, you have to accept me, Dad. I'm so sorry about my failing grades. Well, that's some sinister music in the background. I love this Fisher of, like, staticky death. That's my favorite variety of Fisher. Alright, so, did the evil ones come back? Sometimes it's just awful. True. Very true. Excuse you. You are a joke. Oh, I get it! I get it! This guy, the attack helicopter thing, yeah. Okay. I understand where that's coming from now. It's commentary. Well, I mean, it was obviously commentary, but like... Alright, can we get- Aw, oh, yes, we can do the other things! I'm gonna grab a bone. I assume these are bones. Maybe the little nasty baseball bats, that's a circle. Have we listened to you? Yeah, we did. Okay. I'm gonna put this in, and then we're gonna listen to some... We're gonna listen to Mr. Mushroom Man. Aw, man, you gotta wind your clock. I warned you about this, bro. You gotta wind it up. Excuse me. Personal space? Alright, hold on. Where's Mr. Mushroom? I need to talk to Mr. Mushroom. I need to get my liquid courage back, which is what I call dancing. Oh, Mr. Mushroom, what are you doing? You get away from those cool kids. You're supposed to be part of my social circle. Aw, yes. This is my favorite dude in any video game ever right now. Aw, yes. Alright. Let's end this nightmare. Excuse me. Excuse me. What is this? Oh, it's that guy again. Here you go. I told you to wind your clock. God damn it. Not the locker room again. Oh no. Huh? Oh no. Oh, it's not good. Oh, I talked to one. I support you. They're supporting me. They're supporting me to death. They're violently supporting me into space. Whee! Up. Oh, and back into the ravine. Alright, is this all there is? Or, okay, I'm gonna see if anything's different this loop, because, like, that was different, but statues are gone. Hold on. Now come back! Never forget to celebrate! Let's not be alone again! Solitude is nice. Solidarity is better. Patience will allow us to emerge. I think these are the same. Yeah, these are the same. Okay, they're being supportive now, I guess. What is... Oh. It's okay to be a bit wild. The statues are back. What are you doing? Parker. Alright, I'm gonna do one more loop and see if anything's different. I have no idea if this has an end like Thave did. Oh, it's definitely different. Okay. You can be in this if you feel. I'm not sure if that was a sentence. I mean, it was kind of a sentence, but... Lambda. Aw, yes. No, don't interrupt Mr. Mushroom Man. You're not allowed to stop that. Stop. Wait, I need to see it. Are the evil ones? You can be this if you feel. Okay, that's the same. Are the evil ones not evil now, or are they just gone? Oh no, here's... Okay, no, he's the same. He's got rainbow dialogue now, though. That's a change. That's a positive, right? Have a stick. There you go. Yep, same message. Circle. Oop, circle. I can still be this if I... You can be none if you feel. I don't want to be none. If you feel it, you can be some. Any or changing. Okay? You have passed the test of slow words, of persistence. The same thing. I'm very persistent. Our thoughts empty of judgment. Okay, so the words written into their flesh make a bit more sense now. We will love you unconditionally. Aw, thank you. I need to listen to this. Continue your perfect path in this imperfect world. Mr. Mushroom, where'd he go? I don't think I can continue without Mr. Mushroom. Oh, thank you. Oh. I'm guessing this is the end? Because this is pretty much how Thave ended. Pretty bubbles. Well, I hope you feel energized. Because you can do the thing. Mr. Mushroom Man believes in you. And you know what? I believe in you too, my friends.